It's about 200 meters wide, 600 meters long.
We got the vehicles back on board. We reprogrammed one to go back to that site and use our cameras to take pictures over the site.
There was no doubt when those first images came back that that was the aircraft. There were the landing gear, the engines, and other bits of the aircraft.